Hello, my name is Anton.
I'm Amwa.
And I'm Lily.
We're here at Kyla's video shoot for Daydreaming, and we're going to take you behind the scenes.
I'm Kyla and you're at my video shoot for Daydreaming. Just done a couple of shots, walked into the kitchen, made myself a cup of coffee. In fact, I've made lots of cups of coffee. I'm just about to do a scene where I'm just gonna pull my outfit from Do You Mind, the sparkly one, and then I'm just gonna brush past it. Daydreaming was written by myself and Palface. I'm singing about, I was on a beach, laid back, just chilled. It was when I was in Napa, so I was just thinking, oh, I can't believe I'm here, you know, something I want to keep, treasure, daydreaming, nothing to do.
Basically what we're doing, we're showing you behind the scenes, Kyla up front.
Yeah, I'm doing some new scenes, and so I'm just getting my jewellery put on. And I'm getting some trousers.
Kyla, do you enjoy singing and recording videos?
Do you know, I love singing and I love recording videos. This is my third video. So, but no one knows about my first one really. But I done it. My first one was for a track called Be What You Wanna Be. And then I done a video for Do You Mind. And now I'm doing my third video, and it's called Daydreaming.
And I bet everybody knows about Do You Mind.
Yeah. Do you know about Do You Mind?
Yeah, I should know.
Sing it.
Do you mind if I take you home with me? No one can see.
So don't be shy, baby. Right, this is my famous dress from Do You Mind. It was the scene when I was in the corridor and it had all these stars, like all these lights in the corridor. There was like stars and circles and squares and they all flashed different colours. And I was wearing just some shiny leggings, doing my whole finger whirl. And this is my famous dress from Do You Mind.
Behind the scenes to Kyla's Daydreaming video.
So Paleface, what else do you do?
Besides producing, write songs, DJ in clubs, play Nintendo Wii games, watch films, bloody bloody blah, normal stuff.
So what tracks have you produced?
Produced various tracks, loads of bass line tracks in the bass line scene, tracks as Trouble, Arabian Slugs, loads of tracks.
I think it's going to be huge. I love the track. I'm excited to be in it and I'm excited to see how well it does. And it's going to be big in the clubs.
Definitely. So these two can say we're in that video.
Daydreaming on a Sunday afternoon. Sun shining and I don't know what to do. my Daydreaming video shoot. And it's a wrap, it's all done, it's been fantastic. The film crew were excellent, the extras were brilliant. My hair and makeup artists and stylists and everyone were excellent. And yeah, so thank you so much for you've come down.